In this video, we are looking at a narrow CPR scan for today, 9/20/2022. Okay, so here are the stocks which are coming up in scan. So we are on daily CPR, only stocks which has weekly options, right? So okay, so the first stock is RIVN. Okay, let's go to charts. Okay, we are on a 30-minute time frame. Let me make sure the CPR is daily CPR. Okay, CPR is daily. Okay. RIVN, Rivian Automotive. Okay, so you can see a narrow CPR to the downside, but you can see a buy signal, buy indication on the VWAP. Okay, so you can see the lower time frames are all red. Okay, so you have to be careful. So there's a downward pressure from the lower time frame. So here's a buy signal, here's a buy on this one, on the unbalanced volume. Okay, so Rivian is saying that it's going to be down. Okay, scan. Next is HPQ chart. HPQ. Okay, HPQ also has narrow CPR. It's in the buy signal here. It's a green. Lower time frames are red, so you can see. Okay, you can see it's probably going to go to the upside based on the market. Just make sure the market is also up before you take the trade. Okay, that's TOL, TOLHLF. So here is Toll Brothers. You can see the CPR is trending up, and also it's a buy signal here. It's also the time frames here are all positive. So this is probably going to be to the upside. Okay. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment. We do provide the CPR indicator for free. Please plus the scanner. Please let me know if you need help. Thank you.